It is now 6:02. We begin with some developing news out of Pawtucket this morning.
Eyewitness News on Cameron Street. Police were investigating some sort of crime incident last night.
Eyewitness News reporter Andrew Adamson is live at the scene with the information that we know right now. Andrew?
Yeah, good morning, Danielle and Patrick. All's quiet here right now in front of this Cameron Street home in Pawtucket, but it was a completely different scene earlier on when there was an active police presence here, and now we're trying to confirm exactly what happened at this home directly behind me. We're going to show you video right now that gives you a better idea of what the scene looked like at that point. You can see the Pawtucket police cars all around that home right there. Now, we have received multiple eyewitness accounts from our reported feature on WPRI.com. Those accounts are reported sightings of guns, but police have not confirmed that at this point. We've been in contact with Pawtucket police, and we're trying to find out if any weapons were fired here earlier on in the morning or late last night. No reports of any arrests or any suspects at this point either, but as soon as we can get an update for you, we'll be sure to let you know. For now, live at the Blackstone Valley Mobile Newsroom, Andrew Adamson, Eyewitness News.